Are you a Kiwi?
Yeah.
Not a German.
Well, because
I know
that. Still our favourite place.
I know, it's a great place, but now it's become hideously expensive. And very, kind of, I wouldn't say polluted, because it's still got essential farming and mining and forestry background. But it means that you can be rich.
Yeah.
I don't know about the kind of tourists and stuff, but.
They always bump into the people.
And the week after Easter. So go and see Roger and see.
Quite a lot of money in there.
Oh wow, okay, well have a look and I'll come back to you. Driving a Traverser.
Yeah, you have to stop it carefully at the right spot.
You do, see, I don't always get it right.
Yeah.
Put the camera on, no pressure or anything. Oh, there you go, I think it's pretty good.
Yeah.
And then,
you can back off.
Yeah, in theory.
In theory. Only so far, of course, and
exactly. I didn't cause a collision. A really good video, though, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Watch the train crash.
Yeah.
Outdoor. Okay.
The driver's eye view.
This is a bit of a tough, isn't it? All right, mate.
You go well, eh? It's 1 in 220. Is that the scale?
Yeah. Scale. Yeah.
Yep. Lots of detail on that one.
There you go. No worries. Oops, almost. I'm paying attention, I'm picking up phones. Oh man.
There you go.
Thank you.
She's coming, Roger. Yeah, she's just coming around.
Thank you.
your boy Alistair.
Thank you. Best way they get some of the freight from Kilmaine.
They have a camper. Yeah.
Foreman.
Steve, do you get a break?
Yeah, I just had a cup of tea before.
Can I get you anything?
Oh, no, I'm fine. Thanks, yeah.
You know,
no, no, no breakfast.
Yeah. I'm curious to see what the motors look like. It's a T-gauge layout.
Enjoy your day.
Enjoy
your day. Yeah, yeah. Cool.
Crash.
Right.